Hello, my name is Ben Watt, and I'm a Cloud Solution Architect at Microsoft. Welcome to the Windows 11 Release Notes for November 2024. Today, we'll walk through the basics for using the screen reader built into Windows 11. But first, some highlights from this month's update for Windows 11 version 24H2, also referred to as the Windows 11 2024 update. Please note that some features and capabilities roll out gradually and might not yet be available for your device. If you have the Copilot key on your device or keyboard, you can now configure it to open the Microsoft 365 app, search, or a different app. This update improves the accuracy of free space estimates for your disk drives from the Disk Cleanup app. For those who need to run apps in isolation, this update includes the preview of the Windows Sandbox client. We've also added a new Narrator shortcut and auto-read capabilities for new Outlook. More on Narrator in this month's tip. This update fixes issues related to using Alt-Tab to switch between windows, signing into your Microsoft account from the web, and scanner detection. To learn more about other changes, improvements, and new features, read the full release notes at aka.ms/windows11/release notes/2411. Now, let's take a look at Narrator and how you can start using it today as a productivity tool. Narrator in Windows 11 is a built-in screen reader developed for people who are blind or who have low vision. It lets you use your PC without a mouse by describing what's on your screen, reading text, and interacting with buttons. You can use Narrator to complete common tasks like reading and writing email, browsing the web, and working with documents. To launch Narrator, press the Windows key plus Control plus Enter. To stop Narrator, press the same keys. By default, each time you launch Narrator, it will open Narrator Home, which offers easy access to quick start guides and details on new features. To change this behavior, navigate to Narrator settings, expand Narrator Home, and uncheck the box for Show Narrator Home when Narrator starts. You can also get to Narrator settings by pressing the Windows key plus Control plus N. You can also choose to start Narrator automatically before or after you sign on to your PC. Expand the Narrator menu in settings and select your desired option. Almost every part of the Narrator experience can be customized in settings. You can choose your narrator's voice, including natural voices in many languages. You can choose the level of detail that will be read aloud and the level of context Narrator provides for buttons and controls. You can also choose what Narrator announces when you type. One of the key actions you can take in Narrator settings is set up your preferred Narrator key so you can easily use commands. Both the caps lock and insert keys serve as your Narrator key by default. Note that the Narrator key is referred to as simply Narrator in commands. Common Narrator commands include stop reading, increase voice volume, and decrease voice speed. What else can you do with commands? Use Narrator to find, open, and switch between apps. Ask Narrator to tell you where a hyperlink will take you. Once you've mastered the basics, there are many more commands at your fingertips to help you scan apps, email, and web pages, read text, and navigate tables. Visit aka.ms/narrator commands for a list. Another key feature of Narrator is scan mode. You can use the up and down arrow keys to navigate apps and web pages. Press enter or spacebar to activate an item such as a button in an app, a link in a web page, or a text box. Scan mode turns on automatically when you use Mail, Outlook, Microsoft Edge, Google Chrome, and Firefox. Thanks to continuous innovation in Windows 11, new Narrator capabilities and enhancements are released on a regular basis. For example, Narrator can now auto-read the contents of an email message in the new Outlook, just as it does with Classic Outlook. And you can now press the Narrator key plus Control plus X to copy what Narrator last spoke to the clipboard. This shortcut is especially useful when you want to quickly copy content like codes or numbers. For more information, check out the guide to using Narrator in Windows 11 at aka.ms/narratorguide. Are there Windows 11 features that you'd like to know more about? Send us feedback in the section provided in this article or leave us a comment at our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/windowscommunity on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.